You are Yahweh, 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 Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha, Omega. Only you can do what no man can do, Jehovah. Only you can do what no man can do, Jehovah. Only you can do what no man can do, Jehovah. Only you can do what no man can do, Jehovah. Amen. Prophetic decree for the month of October. Children of God, one prophetic word from the Lord can change and transform your life and destiny. I want you to know, it has nothing to do with your present situation or challenges. The season of your signs and wonder has come. Your life shall respond to divine prophetic in this month of October in the name of Jesus. I want you to know once again, if any man of God decree into your life concerning financial breakthrough, it is not only for you to say just amen and expect miracle, expect millions or billions in your account. Bible say, faith without work is dead. You must surely work towards prophetic word for the miracle to manifest. There are some wicked powers, some satanic demon spirits. They withered the manifestation of most people's prophecy. This is why many suffer despite several prophecy. They receive the word of prophecy only for them to wait for the manifestation. It is very unfortunate that the devil has blocked it. I decree upon your life, any spirit, any power, any personality that want to hinder the manifestation of your prophecy in this month of October, earth will open and swallow them. In the name of Jesus, we are about to enter now into our prophetic decree for the month of October. But peradventure, you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, and you want to be a partaker of the blessings that is attached to this prophecy, I want you to say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, you are God. From beginning to the end, there's no place for argument. You are God by the same. You are God, you are God. From beginning to the end, there's no place for argument. You are God by the same. I soak my mouth inside the pool of the blood of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. For it is written in the book of John chapter 1 verse 1 to 3. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray in the name of Jesus, by the decree of heaven, let the heaven of this month of October prophetic decree open now by fire in the name of Jesus. Open now for signs and wonders in the mighty name of Jesus. Our Father, our God, we come to your presence to say thank you, because you make us to see the beginning and the end of the ninth month. Is not by our power nor by our might. All glory belongs to you in the name of Jesus. Ancient of Days, Lion of the tribe of Judah. For it is written, for sure there is an end and the expectation all shall not be cut off. I pray for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Your expectation in this month of October, I decree by the power in the blood of Jesus, shall not be cut off in the mighty name of Jesus. Any wicked power that is waiting for you in this month of October, in order to hijack your prophetic word, in order to hijack your prophecy, in order to hijack your promotion, in order to hijack good things in your life, in order to withhold your prophecy in this month of October, in the name of Jesus, shall run mad. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you wherever you are by the decree of heaven. In the mighty name of Jesus, past month is the ninth month, and I decree upon your life any wicked powers that has aborted the pregnancy of your 9 month breakthrough, in the name of Jesus, shall be used as a sacrifice for the manifestation of your breakthrough in this month of October, in the mighty name of Jesus. Throughout this month of October, in the mighty name of Jesus, I decree every of your prayer shall manifest in your life in the name of Jesus. The God of mercy shall move you forward, you and your household, and his oil of favor shall never run dry on your life in the name of Jesus. The oil of favor shall never run dry in the life of your children in the name of Jesus. No members of your family shall die sudden death in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in this month of October, in the mighty name of Jesus, you shall begin to experience peace, enlargement, victory, double acceleration. In the mighty name of Jesus, heaven will move you forward faster than the speed of light. In the mighty name of Jesus, no spiritual arrow shall hit you and your household. In the name of Jesus, poverty and struggling shall have no roots in your life anymore. In the mighty name of Jesus, any wicked power that is making you to complain monthly, in the name of Jesus, your breakthrough, in the name of Jesus, we make them to shed tears of sorrow, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Malika Pola Masatandaya, I decree upon your life, as you wait for God in this month of October, the Lord shall surprise you for good. In the mighty name of Jesus, you shall become relevant in your family and in the world. People shall gather to celebrate you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree upon your life, you the single sisters and brother, by the decree of heaven, every family serpent that has swallowed up your wedding garment and your wedding suits, I decree they shall vomit it now by fire in the name of Jesus. Every dry marriage shall be restored back in the mighty name of Jesus. Every negative report or bad news concerning your health, the great physician shall nullify it in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. Power that stopped you last month shall not have power over you in the name of Jesus. They shall fail. Victory shall be your portion in this month of October, in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree limitation, setback, calamity, backwardness, it is over in your life in the name of Jesus. When your words and miracle arrive, sickness and diseases shall never take your peace and your joy away in the mighty name of Jesus. In this month of October, God will surprise you in the mighty name of Jesus, and all your mockers, they shall run mad in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of 2 Peter chapter 1 verse 21, for the prophecy come not in old time by the will of man, but only men of God spake as they were moved by the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit of the living God, move now mightily in the name of Jesus. I decree upon your life all the prophecy that you have received that has not manifest in your life in this month of October, they shall begin to manifest like rain in the name of Jesus. So shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil prophecy will not come to pass in your life, because it is written, "Who is it that decree and come to pass when the Lord has not commanded it?" I decree upon your life in the name of Jesus, every evil pattern in your family that make people in your family to wear the garment of yesterday glory in your life, it is removed now in the name of Jesus. God put upon your life in the name of Jesus new garment of glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Power that says you will not go far. Power that says you will not go beyond this level. Power that is reminding, is there anybody in your family that has never get to the top? They shall fail in this month of October. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus shall make a way for you. In the name of Jesus, in this month of October, heaven of a conception shall open. In the name of Jesus, you will conceive. In the name of Jesus, in the next 9 months, by the power in the blood of Jesus, you will deliver safely. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you. You will use your breast to feed children. You will use your back to carry your own children. In the mighty name of Jesus, people will gather and celebrate with your family. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for your children by the power in the blood of Jesus. Wicked elders of this world, they will not lay hands upon their memory. In the mighty name of Jesus, anointing of dominion favor, anointing of God that will make your children to stand out in their academy, wherever they may be, in their work, heaven release it upon them in the name of Jesus. I decree now upon your life, in the mighty name of Jesus, you will not labor in vain over your children, in the mighty name of Jesus. Whosoever that is pressing sand in order to curse you shall be cursed in the name of Jesus. Whosoever that is looking at the moon in order to curse you and your household shall be cursed. Whosoever sitting on evil mat in order to curse you shall be cursed in the name of Jesus. Any power, any personality embarking on evil fasting and prayer against your life, I decree they shall run mad in the name of Jesus. Every wicked arrows of stubborn problems and battle, because it is written, as soon as they hear of me, fear shall grip the strangers. They shall flee from their hiding place. That wicked arrows is a stranger in your life. I decree now, in the name of Jesus, they shall go back to the sender. In the name of Jesus, I decree, you shall conquer every mysterious battle in your life that is affecting your glory and your destiny. In the name of Jesus, today is the end of frustration, disappointment in your life. Affliction shall not rise again in your life, according to the word of God. In the name of Jesus, reproach shall disappear in your life and the life of your household. In the mighty name of Jesus, your husband shall not be a tail. In the name of Jesus, the God that created the heaven and earth, we make a way for the head of the family. In the mighty name of Jesus, you as a woman, in the name of Jesus, God will give you divine wisdom and make you a virtuous woman. In the mighty name of Jesus, everything you lay your hands upon in your home, in your marriage, shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. For it is written that goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. I decree in the name of Jesus, the door of goodness shall not be shut against you and your household. In the name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of Psalm 126 verse 1, when the Lord turned the captivity of Zion, we are like them that dream. I decree upon your life, miracle like dream, receive it now. In the name of Jesus, I decree your immediate and total turnaround today. In the mighty name of Jesus, henceforth, In the name of Jesus, nothing shall be barren in your hands. In the name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of Jeremiah chapter 32 verse 27, Behold, I am the Lord, the God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for me? I pray for you. The God that can do hard things, we do hard things in your life in the name of Jesus. I decree upon your life, wherever you are, your own will not be too hard for God to do. In the name of Jesus, I decree by the decree of heaven, in this month of October, in the name of Jesus, favor will cover your error and color your efforts. In the name of Jesus, among the best testimony in this month of October, in the name of Jesus, your own shall be greatest. In the mighty name of Jesus, I use the blood of Jesus to stamp it. In the mighty name of Jesus, for it is written, Behold, I and the children whom the Lord has given me are for signs and for wonders. In the book of Isaiah chapter 8 verse 18, I pray for you, in the mighty name of Jesus, you shall have signs and wonders in this month of October. In the name of Jesus, every single mistake in your life in this month of October shall be converted to miracle. In the name of Jesus, any wicked powers that is attacking your dream life shall die. Power that has turned your dreamland to battlefield shall be wasted. In the name of Jesus, for it is written, Book of 3 John chapter 1 verse 2, Beloved, I wish above all things that thou may prosper and be in good end, even as thou so prospereth. I decree upon your life, in the name of Jesus, your health will never be in question again. In the mighty name of Jesus, every arrow of mysterious strange diseases fired against your life will make unbelievers to say, take him or take her to the village. In the name of Jesus, will not prosper in your life. In the name of Jesus, receive your freedom in the name of Jesus. In this month of October, heaven declare your total freedom in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, because you have done it. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, children of God, wherever you are, the hour that we have been waiting for has come. For the Bible makes us understand, in the book of Job chapter 22 verse 28, that thou shalt also decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee, and the light shall shine upon thy way. I want you to open your mouth wherever you are. Begin to decree good things now into your life. In the name of Jesus, begin to decree good things into the womb of the month of October. Begin to decree good things into the life of your family, into the life of your husband, into the life of your wife, into the life of your children, into your business. Open your mouth now. Open your mouth and begin to decree. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. As you decree, so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, Lion of the tribe of Judah. Thank you, King of glory. In the name of Jesus, by the power in the blood of Jesus, the blood that Jesus shed on the cross of Calvary, I use it to see your decree for this month of October. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we decree, amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Congratulations. Happy new month to you. You are welcome to the month of October to remember. By fire, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, I welcome us and I say thank you all for your support. May God bless you all in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.